Assalamu alaikum. How are you, my dear student? I hope you are all passing your time very nicely by the grace of Allah. Today we are going to solve some problem solve from page number 43, and we'll start from the question number 6. You have seen, I think. The question is, in a cricket game, Shuzon scored 120 runs, Shumon scored 85 runs and Shuzoi scored 67 runs. How many runs they scored altogether? Again, I'm reading the question. In a cricket game, Shuzon scored 120 runs, Shumon scored 85 runs and Shuzon scored 67 runs. How many runs they scored altogether? I told you before, from the question, like this question, if you want to solve the question, then you will find out the information part. Here, this line is information, and this is the question. From the question, this is the key line, which you will write to solve the problem. Look at the question. There are three persons, Shuzon, Shumon, and Shuzoi. They are playing cricket. Shuzon scored 120 runs, Shumon scored 85 runs and Shuzoi scored 67 runs. You are also playing cricket. Suppose Mohaimin, Omar Ali and Raid, they are also playing cricket. Suppose you are playing cricket in the field, then Omar Ali scored 2 runs, Raid scored 3 runs and Mohaimin scored 5 runs. So I am asking how many runs are doing all together, then you will do addition easily. 5 plus 3 plus 2, and the answer is coming 5 plus 3, 8 plus 2. This is 10 runs. So you are also adding these three numbers, then you will get the answer easily. So you will first find out the information part. I have done this one before for you. This one, look. In a cricket game, Shuzon scored 120 runs, Shumon scored 85 runs and Shuzoi scored 67 runs. This is the information part from the question. And now the key line. The key line is the scored all together. So you'll write this one, therefore also they scored all together 120 runs plus 85 plus 67. Make the bracket and finally you'll write runs. If you do addition, you'll get this answer is coming 272 runs. Then you'll write the answer. They scored 272 runs all together. For doing addition, I told you before, you have to write one number in one box. The first number, this is 120 runs. So you have to write this number in three boxes. You must write this in three boxes. The next one is 85. You must write this one in two boxes and start from the one's position in the right side. Same. Then you'll do the addition and finally you'll get the answer. This is 272 runs. I told you before, you must read the question minimum three times or four times so that you could understand the question properly. And then try to solve the problem. Okay, so now we are going to the next one. The next question. Sum of two numbers is 8430. One of them is 5275. What is other number? Again, the sum of two numbers is 8430. One of them is 5275. What is the other number? Here, sum of the two numbers mean there are two numbers. This was added before, that is 8430. Of the two numbers, one of them is 5275. The question is asking, what is the other number? We'll find out the other number. How is it possible? Just we'll do subtraction from this number to this number. So, how can we do that? Before that, we'll find out the information part. This is the information. Sum of the two numbers is 8430 and one of them is 5275. You'll write the information first in your notebook. Sum of the two numbers is 8430. One of them is 5275. So the other number is your subtraction smaller number from this bigger number. This is 8430 minus 5275. This is the answer. And you will do the rough like here. There are four digit number. This is 4 digit number. So you must write this number in four boxes in your math notebook. Also, this is 4 digit number. Same thing will write. And I told you how to do the subtraction. You must do this subtraction like this way. And I hope inshallah you will do this correctly, properly. So the answer is coming. The other number is 3155. Some of the students, they have written properly, but somehow they are writing this one smaller number first and the greater number secondly. So this is wrong. Be careful about this. The previous worksheet, so many students also doing this wrong. So I hope the next time you'll be more careful about this. Inshallah, I hope you can do this math properly at home, and you will write this in your notebook 2-3 times. Maximum two times you have to show, you have to send in my WhatsApp number so that I can check you can do or not. And I just again inform you that we are also writing your number in our notebook, because some of the students sending properly and some of the students didn't send. Who didn't send will be cut their number in the final exam, also half yearly exam. Okay, thank you very much, my dear student. Be careful, be safe at home. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.